Hello and welcome. Straight to the point, with no long introductions. Have you heard about the new COVID variant? Stratus, this virus isn't just another version of coronavirus. It's an advanced hybrid stemming from two sublineages, XFG and XFG.3. Studies have shown that these two possess a higher capability for transmission, even among those who are vaccinated or have previously recovered from infection. But just how widespread is it in the UK? Recent data from the UK Health Security Agency indicates that XFG accounts for over 38% of cases, while XFG.3 is responsible for over 32%. This means the majority of new infections are attributed to this new variant, which raises a critical question: can this rapid spread continue? The symptoms are a combination of the characteristic hoarse voice that defines this variant, alongside a cough, fever, fatigue, and loss of smell and taste. This makes it a series of warning signs that shouldn't be ignored. And if you're asking if these symptoms are different from the Delta or Omicron variants, the answer is yes. Hoarseness and a raspy voice have become more pronounced and persistent in many cases, whereas previous variants focused more on fever and a dry cough. This is where the long-term risk appears, what is known as long COVID. This is where symptoms persist for more than 12 weeks, including severe fatigue, shortness of breath, concentration and memory issues, brain fog, and muscle-to-joint pain. Infection doesn't end with recovery. It can leave lasting effects on your body and mind. Does recovering from COVID-19 mean the story is over? Unfortunately, the reality is more complex. Studies suggest that some recovered individuals face long-term symptoms, including severe fatigue, shortness of breath, joint and muscle pain, in addition to memory and concentration issues. Imagine waking up every day still feeling exhausted, as if your body hasn't quite left the battlefield. This highlights the importance of the US National Institutes of Health NIH study, which provides a clear view on the effects of repeat COVID-19 infections, especially in children and adolescents. The results showed that getting infected twice or more does not just lead to short-term symptoms, but it significantly increases the risk of long-term complications, including long COVID, which involves severe fatigue, shortness of breath, joint and muscle pain, and issues with focus and memory. Among the most serious complications are myocarditis, inflammation of the heart muscle, which can be life-threatening if not diagnosed early, and blood clotting, especially in children who have been infected two or more times. These findings raise a crucial question: do we just wait after recovery, or do we diligently monitor our health? Medical follow-up after recovery is therefore essential for both children and adults. This includes regular checkups, monitoring cardiovascular function, and keeping track of any persistent or new symptoms to ensure early detection of complications before they worsen. Stay with me. In a moment, I'll talk about very important things: how to prevent infection and how to support your immunity before you even get sick. Did you know that preventing COVID-19 doesn't start with infection, it starts before? Vaccination and booster shots are crucial, not just for reducing the likelihood of infection, but also for mitigating the severity of symptoms and complications, especially with the rapidly spreading Stratus variant. But prevention isn't complete without committing to daily protective measures. Wear masks in crowded places. Maintain social distancing. Ventilate your homes and offices. These are simple but crucial steps. Always commit to them and don't treat them as secondary matters. In addition to protection, regular physical activity boosts your immune system and maintains heart health. Walking, jogging, or even short, simple home exercises increase your immune system's capacity to fight infection. And let's not forget maintaining a healthy weight, as obesity and being overweight increase the risk of complications. Sufficient sleep is another equally important element. It's the time your body regenerates cells and strengthens its defenses. Reducing stress and psychological pressure also enhances the body's ability to resist infection as chronic anxiety weakens the immune response. By following these comprehensive steps, your body will, God willing, not only be protected from COVID-19, but also more capable of facing any future health challenges. But have you ever wondered why some people recover quickly from infection while others continue to suffer? The secret often lies in daily nutrition. The foods we eat are not just a source of energy, they are fuel for our immune system and a shield against all illnesses. Vitamin C, vitamin D, and the minerals zinc and selenium, these elements don't just help strengthen the immune system, they play a major role in fighting inflammation and viruses. Are you consistently eating fruit rich in vitamin C, or a meal containing fish or supplements rich in vitamin D? This small step can make an astonishing difference in your disease resistance. Also, remember to always consume healthy proteins, whether from white meat, fish, or legumes. Protein supports tissue repair, strengthens muscles, and enhances the ability to recover after illness or exposure to viruses. Always ask yourself, does my diet contain enough protein? Hydration is also a key factor. Drinking water regularly maintains the performance of immune cells and helps eliminate toxins. Are you drinking enough water daily? If not, aim for 2 to 2.5 liters throughout your day. Finally, you must avoid processed foods and excess sugars. They are not just empty calories. They increase inflammation and weaken the immune response. Do you realize that a daily piece of candy or a soft drink could affect your body's ability to fight infection? In short, smart nutrition is not just a healthy choice, it's a daily investment in your body's strength, better immunity, and greater energy to face any health challenges, including the Stratus variant. I hope this has been beneficial for all of you. Thank you to the production team for my channel. Write your name and the country you reside in the comments. Support my channel with views, likes, and comments, and share the video so that the benefit and goodness can spread. See you in the next video.